Hey, man. You busy tonight?
I'm at the gym. It's leg day. Why?
I was gonna make popcorn and binge-watch telenovelas till dawn.
Yes! We can finally find out who killed Corazon! I'll meet you at the church as soon as I'm done here.
Waking up?
Telenovela binge last night. Kev was supposed to join, but he stood me up.
That doesn't sound like Kev. Plus, he left his inhaler here, and he's not answering my texts. You think he's okay?
I'm sure he's fine. I can run the inhaler to him anyway. Without interrupting anything, I hope.
I'm tracking his phone. Looks like he's at the Snake Oil Saloon.
The biker bar? Oh, maybe he's back with Tattoo Mom again.
Oh, I liked her.
I know, right? Come on, Kevin, pick up.
Yes?
Oh, hey, you're not Tattoo Mom. I was looking for Kevin.
Yeah, man, Kevin is, shall we say, a little tied up at the moment.
Wow, I did not need that detail. I'm just gonna drop this off. Idols? Wait a minute. Kev's not the fun kind of tied up. Those fucks! Where the fuck is Kevin?
Fuck you, Saint.
Tell me where he is.
Finally.
It's me, Eli. The idols got Kevin.
Shit. All right, I'll track their socials and see what I can find.
Great. I'll work the problem from my angle.
Stop putting holes in you! I will kill every fucking one of you until I get answers.
Still got it. Oh, I still need one to interrogate.
You gotta go. No, I'll get you in. It doesn't have to be a date.
Someone's in there.
Yes, I'm on the can. So? Someone in here! Fuck off!
Pick up anything on the socials?
Yeah, some big idols party at a mansion and a timer counting down.
Let me guess. A mansion by the Santo Aliso sign. I'm headed there now.
The collective is behind you. Might need backup.
Kev's all the backup I'll need.
All right. Bring him home.
I'm coming for you, buddy.
Calls for you! Get over here!
Are these nutjobs rig bombs all the way up? Okay, remember your martial training.
I've got the flash cracker ready!
This is for the good of the world!
Wire. too easy. Steady hands, steady hands.
I'll find you!
Let me deal with this last bomb, and we'll get out of here. Damn it. I should have waited for you on the telenovelas.
So, they killed Corazon.
Oh, shit. Her spirit possessed the priest and then testified that her evil twin... Never mind. We'll rewatch them together. There. That's the last bomb.
Wow. You saved me. You're, like, literally my hero. What now?
Now I say we wingsuit down to that mansion and teach those motherfucking motherfuckers what happens when they kidnap a saint.
Lead the motherfucking way.
Come on.
anarchist, fuck nut.
Thanks for the rescue. I really owe you one.
Ah, forget it, man. We're family.
The idol said they were my family, too.
Well, some families tie you to a chair so they can watch you explode, and others don't.
Yeah. Thanks for being the second kind.